Chris, you're ugly.
Oh, here we go. That's right.
Everyone's been talking about it. You're just really ugly.
Thanks. They say it's beauty's on the inside, and inside you is just awful.
That you've got a growing collection of, like, grandma cardigans, and I've been meaning to talk to you about it.
It's lucky you're beautiful because there's nothing up here.
What? That's mean. What? Did you just call me dumb? You went straight to dumb, like, one minute I was like, oh, you're wearing my grandma's sweater, and then you're like, you're dumb?
Didn't his hammer get bigger?
Your hammer got bigger? How did your hammer grow, Chris?
Because I used my friend's arm for it.
Ew!
For the handle.
What?
What?
Oh my god, I loved it when your eyebrows matched your hair.
That bleached my eyebrows, yeah.
Chris spends more time in the hair and makeup chair than all of us.
Can we get...
What?
You got you. The
what are you doing in there? Getting like a full facelift? Why does it take you
We
so
got like 20 minutes.
That is not true.
Luca!
What? Like, because I'm waiting on the set like everybody else. Like, where the hell is Chris?
Oh my god. Oh, the person that's like the set. I don't think you've ever been on time,
Scott. So not
do you need a watch?
Well, whatever. Anyway, now we don't like each other.